closing. That's why we are little delayed for lunch. So his files are about to transfer to like few minutes. In the meantime, he is going to start it and then we'll start with this presentation. So I request Dr. Amur to go ahead with this presentation.
You can hear me?
Yes.
So what is the topic for today?
Aromatherapy.
No, what is the topic for this session?
Need for
practices.
Need for
aromatherapy practices.
No, what is the topic for this session?
Need of aromatherapy
for mankind.
Okay. What is the need? You tell me. See, we will do 30-35 minutes. I have to reach at 3:30. पहले के आपके सेशंस आगे पीछे हो गए थोड़े से, but we'll try and cover up whatever we can rather than going into a presentation and things which we will see. Switch off my phone. Yeah, so what is the need for aromatherapy for mankind?
The current solutions are not able to provide proper whatever.
Why are, don't give me generic answer, we'll talk specific, we don't have time. Take care, so we will talk specific. So what is the, what current solutions have no solution?
No, see, the allopathy, the Ayurvedic, like there are certain medicines, diseases which are cured by allopathic, but certain,
give me examples. What is the need for?
This is a holistic treatment. Holistic.
I think the prevalent.
So, you have the scientific data to say holistic. What does holistic mean?
Holistic means a well-being, mind, body, and soul.
So, do you have any scientific data, or you are just saying it?
Sir, aromatherapy is used because.
1 second.
Scientifically, but I am telling as a medic, I feel it connects everything.
When you are fighting a war with the US FDA, you will need to use the same weapon that US FDA uses, which is data, scientifically proven data. Your feelings don't count.
Don't count.
The patient data, patient testimonies don't count. First need for mankind, for aromatherapy, for mankind is we need to have proper scientific study and validation. For that, we need to figure out where all should we work so that we can develop solutions and then do scientific studies, which means your lifetime is over and the solution is not there. Because your scientific studies will take minimum, even if you get ethics committee approval, minimum 3 to 4 years depending on the ailment. And God forbid if you pick up something like cancer, you will need to do a study for 10 to 15 years, finished. Aap kuch keh rahe the, sir?
So you have covered that.
Okay. So what is the need? In one line, I will sum up the whole session. Okay. Lancet is, have you heard of Lancet?
No.
Yeah.
Okay, what is Lancet?
Journal.
Journal.
French journal.
Journal. It's a journal specializing in what?
Reports.
It is the highest regarded journal in medical science. It's a purely allopathic vehicle.
Yes.
Okay. So what does Lancet do? They do studies, they tell you we should do this, we should save the world by doing this or that or whatever. So in 2013, they did a study on global burden of disease in the world. What was the finding of the study? So they found that 95.4% world population was ailing. Allopathy found this. Ayurveda ne nahi dhunda. So there is no conflict of interest. It can't be said that you are an aromatherapist and you have said this. It is not your feeling. We are talking data from allopathic journal. 95.4% world population is ailing on one side, and you have a $1 trillion company, set of companies on the other side. 78% of human beings have more than 5 ailments, according to them, not according to me or you. That in one sentence is the need for aromatherapy solutions for mankind. Chapter closed. So don't talk of feelings. When you talk of feelings, you are running down the science. When some Baba in Haridwar talks of something and talks of nationalism, it doesn't make sense. The doctor will rubbish the report. You have a system today where it is backward, forward integrated. You have doctors who have invested money, time, 25 years, 30 years in research. Are you going to convince them that I am come from Kannauj, I have done this research and I will do this thing in 10 rupees what you charge 20 lakh rupees? They will not allow it. So another need for mankind is what? We have to be very scientific, otherwise keep quiet. If you have to serve the cause of aromatherapy or a natural, whatever, you may give it different names.
Any alternative therapy.
You will have to, you can't fight it by your logic.
Right.
But can you not in your own way, how many of us are there? About 40? 35, 40? 40? Can we, 40 of us, can't we do something still despite the odds?
We can.
We can. That is the reason we are here. If the odds were so dangerous against us, why should we assemble? Yet I will give you a fact of life. There was a study done, I don't remember, it was an Indian study, where alternative doctors were asked on a list of 5 or 6, 7 ailments. When something like that, out of those 7 ailments or something, when it afflicts their children, which method of or which system of medicine do they follow?
Good question.
And the results were shocking. Most Ayurvedic homeopathic doctors in that survey, it was found ki bachchon ko jab fever hota hai ya bachchon ko jab ye 5 bimari hoti hai, they go to allopathy. I remember a doctor came, very senior doctor, I won't give his name. He came to my office for the first time. This is about 4 years back. So he was sitting, I got a call, I was outside my office talking on the phone. I just said, sir, aap chai pijiye tab tak. So when I came back after about 6-7 minutes, he says, Amul ji, aapke oil bahut acche hain. He has come for the first time. In 10 minutes, he's telling me something. It put my antennas up because there is no reason for him to say anything good or bad about me. So then, strangely, he started recounting a story. He says, jab main pehle join kiya medicine mein, mera posting tha Moolchand Hospital mein. So I'm giving you the story, but I'm going to remove some names. Kehte raat ko meri duty lagi. And we had a very VIP patient who was owning one of the pharma companies in Ayurveda field. He says, Sharma ji called me and he said, sir. So around 9:30 he said, ye jo dawa likhi hai na, ye zandu ki dena mere ko. So I'm not promoting Zandu or anything, but I'm telling you exactly what doctor told me. I can get the doctor here. So doc saab said, theek hai bhai. So pharmacy se unhone manga li. Morning, he went to his MS, medical superintendent, and he said, sir, very strange thing happened at night. Sharma ji ne mujhe ye bola. So MS started laughing. He says, this medicine is supposed to have gold bhasm in it. Maybe his company does not put that much bhasm in it, gold in it. So he thought maybe Zandu is putting. So I didn't still understand. कि डॉक्टर साहब मुझे क्यों स्टोरी ये सुना रहे हैं। सो आई सेड डॉक्टर साहब मुझे कुछ समझ में नहीं आया। ही सेज व्हेन यू वर ऑन द फोन योर सन केम इनटू द रूम, सो ही केम कम्स फ्रॉम स्कूल टू ऑफिस, सो ही वाज 7 इयर्स ओल्ड, नाउ ही इज 11, 4 इयर्स पहले। सो ही हैड अ हर्ट ऑन हिज नी, सो डॉक्टर टुक आउट अ बैंडेड फ्रॉम हिज पॉकेट एंड ही सेज आओ बेटा मैं लगा देता हूँ। सो दिस हैपेंड, आई वाज नॉट देयर। सो ही सेड नहीं, एंड ही पिक्ड अप, वी हैव अ बास्केट ऑफ ऑयल्स व्हिच ऑफिस पीपल यूज, सो ही पिक्ड अप वन ऑयल, पुट इट एंड ही वॉक्ड ऑफ। सो द डॉक्टर सेड कि अगर आप अपने बच्चे पे वो ऑयल लगा सकते हैं, इसका मतलब ठीक काम कर रहे होंगे। दैट टाइम आई अंडरस्टूड व्हाट ही वाज सेइंग। सो इफ 40 ऑफ अस हियर कैन स्टार्ट यूजिंग इट टू व्हाटएवर एक्सटेंट इन आवर लाइफ, when you use you will benefit, unless you're totally, you got the science wrong and you hurt yourself, you burn yourself, something which I believe अच्छे professors हैं यहाँ सब कुछ हैं, तो you will get the knowledge to start well, you may already be doing something which means you are doing well. So when you start well and you start with your own self, that is the best example you can give to somebody else instead of talking in the park in the morning or talking at kitty party or talking वैसे, it will not give you credibility. When you use, so we have many uses. So I will come to straight to that. So I've cut half the session out and I have said we've reached this point. So what according to you are the, okay, this is generic abhi. What according to you are the areas where we should work? I want one area from each of you. Where do we start from? Start from here, ladies first.
Stress,
okay.
Anxiety, stress.
Mental well-being.
I think peaceful sleep. Depression.
Okay, depression.
In today's scenario, disinfection.
Disinfection, very good. Because one of the biggest issues we are going to face, or already we are facing, is drug-resistant bacteria. Because we are using antibiotics like anything. Viral hua, antibiotic de do. Are, the virus has no impact. The antibiotic has no impact on the virus. Ab kya khila rahe usko? Sorry. So
pain and psychological management.
Pain, excellent.
Pain.
Pain and skin problems.
Pain and skin problems.
Digestive problems.
Excellent.
Injuries.
What kind? Hurt, normal chote,
jal gaye, ya
okay.
mood behaviors,
body pain, okay,
skin wound,
okay, preventive in terms of immunity, yes. Cold cough, things like that, or something else?
No,
just
okay. Menstrual.
Excellent. What is menstrual? Pain.
Pain and the mood swings, gynecological,
okay.
Menopausal problems.
Oh, excellent.
Happiness. Means.
I want specific because happiness is beyond Ayurveda or beyond plants. It is something of your own. You could be in the jail and you could be happy, you could be in a palace and not be happy. So I want something specific that. Why I am asking? Not for saying. I will come back to you. I will ask sir to put me in touch with you to find out what you have done in the next 6 months. Don't forget that I am going to leave you. So beyond happiness, what?
Tension free.
Okay.
Balancing and confidence raising.
Okay.
Insomnia.
Immune system.
For kids, those who are more educated.
Okay.
So cancer, diabetes.
Stomach
problems.
What negativity? Brain. Negative thoughts.
General
well-being. Can you be specific slightly more?
Depends on an individual. I like to work for the society and see how I can control the health. In terms of.
So I want specifics on what in health? Because everybody's given me some specific.
Yes, it depends on the person who's coming for a treatment or I'm able to help somebody.
Okay.
So I would like to learn on a broader perspective where I can be a carrier for their good health.
Okay. So you want to have kind of a wider perspective with no specific.
No.
Okay.
So anger and depression.
Okay.
But can I have the question in because I was out at this time.
Oh. We covered the whole session. You have. No, just, you will have 40 perspectives now. You will be given that. Please help him during lunch.
I'm thinking of two things, allergy, mm-hmm. and second is regeneration of the cells.
Okay, so regeneration of cells is a very, very, very important term because it could help in growth of hair, it could help in skin grafting, it could do many things. Okay, okay.
So addiction and Alzheimer's.
Okay. Immunity.
Fever, headaches.
Excellent. ये तो बहुत बढ़िया है.
They covered the every aspect of the.
Completely. Everything is covered.
Everything is covered.
Sorry, sorry, sorry. I thought you were observers like me. Sorry. I am asking. Sorry. Okay.
It's memory.
Memory. ठीक है.
Mood behavior.
Probably something like procrastination or something.
All moms will love you if you can do that. All kids love to procrastinate. Yes, ma'am.
Fatigue.
Okay.
Calm down desires.
Oh.
Something on dental health.
Excellent. Immunity.
Anxiety and abuse, I mean any kind of abuse, if you can stop, or and anxiety.
Okay. Yes. So eyes was left and ma'am has added eyes also into the picture. If all of us can do one or two things out of this, so we have everything done.
Yes.
Everything done. Meri to zarurat hi.
Yes sir. एलोपैथी को बीट कर सकते हैं अगर सारे चुस्त हो जाए तो.
सर आपको एक चीज मैं बोलता हूँ, ठीक है, दिल से बोल रहा हूँ ये चीज. आप जो अगर इन इंग्रेडिएंट्स के साथ प्रोडक्ट बनाएंगे तो आप ऑलरेडी एलोपैथी को बीट कर देंगे. इट इज माय एक्सपायर सेट. पर्सनली मैं बोल रहा हूँ बिकॉज इट इज माई 25 ईयर एक्सपीरियंस. 3rd November I completed 25 ईयर्स ऑन दिस एंड आई नेवर केम आउट एंड स्पोक बिकॉज आई वॉज डूइंग इट ऑन माई ओन. आई मेट अ फ्रेंड हियर हु सेज हु टोल्ड मी अभी दैट हर हस्बैंड शुड बी द GM मार्केटिंग ऑफ माई कंपनी. ही हैज क्योर्ड 1,000 पीपल बाई गेटिंग देम टू मी एट लीस्ट 1,000. एट कॉस्ट टू हिमसेल्फ. वो अपना काम छोड़ के वो आपको पकड़ेगा, लेके आएगा, नहीं आप लगाओगे तो फोन करेगा, भाई साहब लगाया ऑयल.
अच्छा सर, इवन आई हैव डेवलप सम ग्लैंड्स लाइक फॉर दिस पेन रिलीफ एंड इवन आई हैव गॉट सम रिजल्ट्स इन रिट्रीविंग ऑफ कैंसर ऑल्सो. रिट्रीविंग ऑफ कैंसर
शेयर करिए.
In fact, sir, I have made a blend. Something that I had been using
for scalp care also. Sir.
Actually, my daughter, she is 7-year-old and she has a problem of sleeping, peacefully. She has sort of a disturbance because I think the entire days the kids are very active and they are pretty much exposed to these tabs and computer and stuff. Besides doing things like I always encourage her to do book reading before she sleeps, but she always had this disturbed sleep problem. I started giving her this lavender oil. Although I'm using a forest, and I used to put it on her temple and over here. And since then, she had been sleeping, quite peacefully.
Okay, what's your name, ma'am?
Kavita.
So Kavita ji has given us one practical case. She has already started using it. Okay. Now, where this thing becomes slightly more complex is, I will tell you the pitfalls. Don't go only by the net and say there is one wonder oil. You will go wrong. Because in Ayurveda, anything to do with natural, you read any textbook. You read Siddha, Yunani, Ayurveda, homeopathy, I don't know. So you read any textbook. Jis jadi booti ke baare mein do page likhe hai, maan lijiye. वो ऐसे लगेगा आपको कि भगवान के बाद नेक्स्ट जड़ी बूटी यही है, चाहे वो तुलसी हो, चाहे वो हल्दी हो, चाहे वो जिंजर हो, चाहे वो कुछ भी हो, बिकॉज the plants have to save themselves, they have certain qualities. Yes, inflammation ke against 500 cheeze hain, aap pain ka bana rahe, inflammation ke against 500 cheeze milengi, which is more effective. So the things become slightly more complex when you start thinking in terms of blends and not only single oils. So when you do blending, it's not that A plus B plus C is equal to C plus B plus A.
You have to know the exact composition and how much you have to use.
One is that. When you mix A and B first, they will react first and produce not A plus B, but they will produce something else. So if you add A plus B and then add C, it's a different combination from adding A plus C plus B.
Exactly.
It is not so simple. Nature is on your side, on my side, to beat allopathy. But one rule of creativity is, if you think of allopathy, you are going to think like them. You think from nature and you work. You will do far better. I will share something. So I had some areas which I thought I will share with you, but we will. So what should we do? We should.
Sir, is that your mobile number?
Which one?
The one in the right hand corner?
Yes.
981.
Wo niche has slide mein hoga. You can take it down if you want. I'll give it to you. No problem. Uh-huh. I will come to just one slide. One area we missed was household use. Another area we missed was air pollution. Who wanted to do menstrual pain and things? Okay. We have already conducted a 100 patient study on polycystic ovaries. So, aromatherapy products approved by an ethics committee, tested by allopathic doctors with proper ultrasound and hormonal system. And it's been proved highly effective. Menstrual pain is easy. But, sir, just a caution. When you do pain, it's a different thing. When you do menstrual pain, it's going to be very different. Because
even
if you use the regular painkillers...
Even sir, colic pain is different and what you have in your testes, that is different. What you have in your mind is different.
I agree. So
everything
but
is...
if you do the same pain oil no. for... what will happen? Okay, you said no. What will happen?
See, sir, certain certain components may increase or enhance or create a certain bad effect. It may be allergic for that that thing. See, if I'm... If I am using the diuretic, which increases the blood flow in the pelvis, the menstrual cycle will be gone heavier.
Yeah. So B, you have to be careful.
So I can't use diuretics for that. Or something.
This is all what we do. So I don't know if you can see or not see. Can you see?
Yeah.
We need to tell. So we started with infections. Infections, kisne bola tha karenge? Aapne. So we have a broad spectrum antibiotic. So whether you have throat issue, tooth issue, skin issue, or a very serious tuberculosis. In 40 days to 45 days, so a month and a half, and you can have your blood test done. Ajit? Koi bhi? Oh.
Any kind of TB can treat?
Yes, drug resistant tak kara hua hai. To get this trial done, we need at least 5 years now.
So something like a bone TB, although it is...
Yes, bone TB has been done. So we have individual reports. So we have a lot of infections. We have allergies, cough, chest. So a bronchial allergy, which is more pollution related. And respiratory infections, we've divided differently. Lifestyle, miscellaneous, we are saying multiple sclerosis and nerve health, skin. Healthy women, we have a different area. Anti-aging, hair care, digestion, surface and air pathogens. So what has been done in 25 years is we were doing charity for 22 years. So we never had data. Aap aaye, aapko diya, kaam khatam. In the last 3 years, we started doing commercial because of some direction from one Guruji that, okay, now you need to do it like this. So I've left the old business to somebody else in the family and started afresh. When we, in the first year, we realized itti testimonies in the first year, 4,000 testimonies are not going to be enough for any doctor. So whether it is AIMS director, nothing against him. He's been taught like that. He's not deliberately not seeing me. So we met almost everybody. Who's who in the Ministry of Health or downward channel. Nobody wants to do anything because we did not have any data which they recognized as valid data. So we had data. We have today 236 out of 240 cases where we've stopped knee replacement. 236 out of 240. And we have their x-rays, we have everything. It is called invalid data.
Invalid?
It is invalid data. Because it has not been done through an ethics committee study.
Okay.
So we realized this last October. When we did a pilot in Delhi, the Delhi CM got a pilot done for dengue patients. So 20 patients were tested with the oil, 16 got okay, and 4 did not report back to the hospital. So the CM asked the doctor, "Mar gaya kya?" He called in front of me on the phone, and he says, "Nahi sir, mare hote to hume pata chal jata. Wo wapas report karne nahi hai, theek ho gaye."
Obviously.
Then the PS to the CM asked, "Sir, हमें कैसे पता कि अमूल जी के ऑयल से ठीक हुए?"
Genuine question, sir.
It's a very genuine question.
Genuine question.
So there was the doctor on the other line. So doctor said, "Sir, डेंगू का कोई इलाज नहीं है." Doctor was on speaker. So obviously, जब normally कोई इलाज नहीं है, and पपीते के बीज is not an इलाज, so don't worry. Trials have been done. They have been found ineffective. That's okay. So my point is, that happened last October. Till date, we haven't got a report for those 20. So you will, the biggest challenge is not to make the product. The biggest challenge is to
get it accepted by authorities.
To get it scientifically validated, and then there is a chance of acceptance. We, on 8th October, we got the tests, the complete study done for PCOS and PMS. So we are not talking period pain only, we are talking of the whole syndrome. Okay? So there is somebody who told us, I'm not again running down the allopathic organization, there's some organization called FOGSI. Okay, what is it? Federation of something something? Gynecologists. Okay. There are 13 office bearers of FOGSI. All were sent emails, all were sent up WhatsApp, all were sent on and tried to get on phone. There is nobody who's interested. They are all doctors. We say politician aisa hai, wo waisa hai.
High name doctors.
The doctors have no cure for PCOS. US Senate passed a resolution in last year, November. Resolution was called 336 number. I remember the number. And they said they asked 70 national organizations to find a better way of managing PCOS or curing it. And they don't have it.
So the allopathy system doesn't have it, but the homeopathy system has it.
Even the Unani, sir.
But even in the allopathy system, they can operate. They do operate and just remove it.
Wo to hat gaya na, aapka treat nahi hua na.
The
difference between what I am saying and what homeopathy is saying is, homeopathy has not proven it through an allopathic trial. I have proven it. I am talking after proving it. There is still no acceptance. So here it is not a question of homeopathy has it or this has it or that has it. No.
So you are fighting against a $1 trillion industry.
I have data in my bag.
Allopathic, they do not buy any of the alternative medicine system which comes up.
Sir, ma'am, we don't have to fight, go like that. We still have to ask them to try.
With scientific
background. I'm carrying the reports. So I had a meeting in the morning where I showed them the reports. Ministry of Women and Child Development. I said, ma'am, we have a report. Please ask AIIMS to now look at them.
So nowadays, I think AIIMS is opening up. They are having conducted trials with Harvard and all that.
But this Ayush department is
maybe they are taking money or something.
Sir, use everything. The AIIMS is headed by, the integrative medicine is headed by Dr. Gautam Sharma. Okay. He is a PM's cardiologist, so he is heading that department. There are no trials that department is doing so far.
So liver, I'm talking about liver. Matlab maybe some different.
Kuch aur department mein ho raha hoga, zarur ho raha hoga.
Recently there's a paper news that Tata Research Institute, they are going to develop something on the grass, lemon grass. It's going to be tried in AIIMS at the new party in States.
Kare sir, aap main keh raha hoon. These are the pitfalls. But mankind needs it. So first start using it yourself. Start trials, sir. And do a trial through allopathy. Don't do a trial through Ayurvedic doctors.
I think I can do it.
Do it. When you do that, then your real battle starts. No, they can't say no because the report says all the everything is there. So nobody's been able to, in the last 4-5 weeks, nobody's been able to say no. But nobody is saying yes.
Yes.
You are not saying yes. You are saying you have done a trial, do it, sell it. Then you should worry about, okay. One, you have to worry about a Magic Remedies Act. There is a drug pharma, like you all mentioned, that there is a big lobby, okay. So they have an act called Drug and Magic Remedies Act.
Drug just, and Magic Remedies.
So just one sentence I'll speak about it. Because when you build a product, and it works, so maybe it works on 100, 70 men, which is very good hit rate according to allopathy. Not a good hit rate according to me, but very good hit rate according to allopathy. They have classified a few diseases which are incurable. So they say, you cannot cure diabetes. You cannot cure PCOS. You cannot kill a virus. You can only build immunity by inoculation, a vaccine. And I will show you in the end a case where we've first time killed a virus with data. So the Magic Remedies Act is the last resort of allopathy to say, अब आपने बना लिया, ये तो आप claim नहीं कर सकते. नहीं placebo effect भी नहीं है. आपने trial करी, trial में prove हो गया, you can't claim on the bottle.
As per this act.
So be very careful when you all make oils or blends or use or go to people who to help them. More so, ma'am, when you help them. Be careful of what you claim.
So this Drug and Magic Remedy Act, this is an Indian act?
This is a global thing. It's an Indian act.
Okay.
But it has been...
Can it be covered under Ayush?
Sir, everything is covered under this. You cannot sell anything in the market which goes against the claims of this, or the assertions of this act. And I am talking after proving it clinically. You still can't say, I will cure your diabetes. You cannot say. You will, man, you can say. Effective for managing diabetes. your bottle label should never say treatment of diabetes.
Sir, why is that so?
ये इनकी एक्ट है सर, ये उन्होंने अपना सिस्टम बनाया हुआ है.
बट व्हाट इज द व्हाट आर वी डूइंग एज इंडस्ट्री, व्हाट लाइक दिस एसेंशियल ऑयल इंडस्ट्री, द अल्टरनेट थेरेपी, व्हाट आर दिस गाइस डूइंग
सर? अब दे हैव एन एसोसिएशन ऑन दैट. इट्स अ बिग टॉपिक, हॉट टॉपिक. आई डोंट वांट टू से व्हाट दे आर डूइंग और नॉट डूइंग बिकॉज़ दे आर डूइंग नथिंग. सो आई हैव प्रूवन दैट इफ दी we just think narrow minded ki politicians are not doing anything. I am saying lot of doctors are also not doing anything.
I know.
What were you saying, sir?
What I'm saying, sir, I was asking is whether
we need to
get the law changed ultimately.
How will you? The law has to change because of the government. You and I can't do it. So, but it is my duty to tell you this because this is not going to fall under aromatherapy. But anything you claim on any bottle, any literature, don't go against that act.
What a confusing word you use. May, it can.
Hanji. I think that is a good advice if you take it.
Useful and discuss this.
Useful.
May.
Just say useful.
May,
support.
May.
Support.
May be useful.
Supportive.
A bit more. You know.
Supportive, useful, those kind of
can
words.
Can we mention the statistics on that photo also?
Pardon me?
Can we mention the statistics on that photo also?
You can. So by logical conclusion, you can say, "Acha, aise ho raha hai." So the last point I will tell you is, don't. I mentioned it briefly. Don't think of allopathy or any other product when you are developing your own. Why? Because you will get limited by their limitation.
The thought process.
Nobody in the world has cured a virus. They all do inoculation. It's only vaccination which boosts your immune system to fight the virus. If you think like that, you will never find a cure for virus. Have you heard of HPV?
Yes.
Human papilloma virus?
Yes.
Okay. Why is it? Yeah. What is the statistic? 70% of cervix cancer is caused by
HPV.
It's a silent killer for women health as well as anybody's health.
Sir, but the vaccination has to be only given to the females. But few allopathic pediatricians are also doing to the males. This is also the market.
Ma'am, the vaccination is only for couple of strains of HPV.
Yeah, I know that.
If that is their unethics. We are not here to discuss their unethical practices. We will spend 20 days to discuss that.
More than that.
What I am saying is, if you have got infected with HPV, can the vaccine cure you?
No, it cannot help.
Here is a report by Dr. Dang. I am hiding the name. You were interested in the infection part. There is a gene test mapping done for HPV, all strains of virus. And this is the previous report which says positive. And this lady was operated. She was a year and a half back. She had a bypass surgery because they did not diagnose the symptoms as HPV. But they thought, because heart mein pressure pad raha hai, toh kar do. Her symptoms remained the same after the bypass. Finally, her GP, who's in defense colony, said, "Arre, ek HPV ka test kara lo, ma'am." So HPV came positive. Her daughter works with me. She asked me, can we do something? So this is our most recent case where we said, okay, we will do something. In less than a month, the genome test for all HPV is negative. Big achievement. You can change the whole system of viruses. So never ever think that because allopathy cannot treat viruses, you can't treat it. Psoriasis is not treatable according to any system of medicine.
It has been treated
according to aromatherapy.
It has been treated with aroma oils.
That is what I am saying. It can be treated with aroma.
It is also treated by homeopathy. I know.
Excellent, ma'am. As long as it is treated, I have no problems with anybody.
Homeopathy is also plants.
Sir, even with homeopathy, there may be some scarring, but using essential oils, there is no scarring.
I am not even showing those details because we have no time. But what I want to say at last is, be careful about your words. strategically. No, this is a claim. This is a claim. But let work in a system where allopathy makes this claim.
Sir, have you done anything with the special children, neurological conditions, cerebral
yes,
palsy,
we are doing.
Autism?
Yes, we are doing.
I am interested in that because I am an occupational therapist, so I came to the course for that one. If you can help me with some reports or something.
That you come to the office, we'll give you. We'll show you some patients also. People, small kids who.
Where are you based in Delhi?
East of Kailash.
East of
Kailash. Address kya hai sir aapko?
Address.
Just number.
I'll give you one or two my cards. I can give.
Thank you. Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Yeah, I can leave one or two cards. Sorry, ma'am.
Plants.
Haji.
Virus के लिए plants को भी treat किया जा सकता
है. Yes, ma'am. She is using agriculture aspects of aroma oils.
Ma'am, एक second. Which virus has impacted the plant?
तो virus का वैसे कोई
पर कौन से प्लांट्स को कौन सी वायरस ने करा अटैक?
जैसे टोमेटो को हो जाता है, ग्रीन चिल्ली को हो जाता है.
कौन सा वायरस है? जनरली देयर मे बी एक्सेप्शंस. इट्स अ वेरी 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 इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन. व्हेन निफा वायरस हैपेंड केरला में, अ मंथ बिफोर दैट वी हैड मेड अ प्रेजेंटेशन टू द NSA, नेशनल सिक्योरिटी एडवाइजर, on how to blunt a bioterror attack. Bioterror attack mein kya hota hai, ma'am? You have multiple organisms, pathogens, with some viruses also thrown in. And they are released in an atmosphere, they multiply and they attack human beings.
Bioweapons.
Okay. So when this NIFA thing happened, one joint secretary called me to say, aapke hisab se kaise hua ye attack? I said, I have no clue. बट एक चीज आप गलत बोल रहे हैं, जो आप कह रहे हैं कि मैंगो या बनाना उसको बैट ने खाया और आपको हो गया, वो नहीं हो सकता. देयर इज अ रीजन. वायरस जनरली डज नॉट सर्वाइव इन अ प्लांट सेल एनवायरनमेंट. तो आप इसको चेक करो कि क्या हो रहा है, कुछ गड़बड़ है इसमें, बिकॉज द वायरस नीड्स ओनली एन एनिमल सेल टू रेप्लीकेट. पुणे में से इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ वायरोलॉजी स्पेसिफाइड कि मैंगो और बनाना से ये स्प्रेड नहीं हुआ. अगर वो होता, दैट वुड हैव मीन दैट द बैट एट द बनाना, वहां उसका सलाइवा रह गया किसी वजह से फॉर सम टाइम और वो इंफेक्शन कर गया. बनाना से इंफेक्शन नहीं हो सकता. सो वायरस में यू विल नीड मोर स्टडी एंड वेयर प्लांट द अरोमाथेरेपी इज ऑल प्लांट बेस्ड. वी आर नॉट टेकिंग आउट ऑयल्स फ्रॉम एनिमल्स. सो एंटीवायरल बहुत बढ़िया होगा हमारा और दुनिया में किसी के पास नहीं है. होम्योपैथी के पास भी नहीं है सर. वी आर स्टार्टिंग नाउ. तीन साल में और क्या करेंगे बताओ. पहले 22 तो चैरिटी थी ना. वी हैव दी स्टडीज नाउ. 8th अक्टूबर को स्टडी आई है. नेक्स्ट जर्नल जब छपेगा तभी छपेगा ना. देर आर 8 मोर कमिंग टिल फेब्रुवरी एंड. वी विल हैव 8 मोर.
मैं बताता हूँ. A89 ऑपोजिट इस्कॉन टेम्पल ईस्ट ऑफ कैलाश. A89 ऑपोजिट इस्कॉन टेम्पल ईस्ट ऑफ कैलाश. A89.
ओके, वन मोर थिंग आई विल शेयर विच इज माय सीक्रेट. इफ यू आर वर्किंग विद वायरस, प्लीज वर्क ऑन द नर्व्स.
एग्जैक्टली.
Because the virals are always working through the nerve.
Yeah.
What you will need one bottle to cure a virus, na? You can cure with few drops.
Sure.
So one is to find a cure, second is to find a economic cure. Where allopathy has gone wrong is it has blended with too much commercialization. That is where everything. So they say, okay, one patent means $1 billion. अब कौन 5,000 crore खर्च करेगा? आज की रेट में 7,000. सो आवर रोल इज नॉट लिमिटेड टू अटेंडिंग दिस. I feel and I wish and I pray each of you make one or two, at least one or two products to solve the issues that you raised. And maybe we will collaborate with sir and see kaise ho sakta hai aapka. Each phone call counts, each this counts. Let's not fight amongst ourselves ki ye allopathy kar sakta hai, ye wo homeopathy kar sakta hai ya nahi. All our plant extract based, chalo theek hai. Agar homeopathy kar raha hai to karne do, bahut achhi baat hai. But you will have an additional benefit over everything else is you will try and do it using topical solutions, not ingesting the oil.
That is the best part.
That is the best part of aromatherapy.
Plus you get good aroma.
Those are small things. Okay, my skin is fine.
No, aroma is a smell. It's good. It's
a good thing. It's a good thing. It's
a good thing. It's a good thing.
But my point is, if you can find something through the skin, you have a safer product, and if you can find technology to take it inside, you have a brilliant product. So don't get constrained by any limitation of the Drug and Magic Remedies Act, or this or that, or allopathy, kuch nahi. Meeru's husband is a class fellow of mine. Okay? His sugar was high. Sorry, I'm using his name. Personal, I have his disclaimer, I can use his name anywhere. I have a testimony from him. For 25 plus years, he was severely diabetic. And he got rid of that. He brought another friend of his who opened a store for us, because in 1 month he got okay. 1 month is too less. But when something not manageable like diabetes, not curable like diabetes, can be cured, तो छोटी-छोटी चीजों से आप क्यों घबरा रहे हो? खुद तो use करो, but be careful. You have a right to experiment on yourself. Please don't experiment even on any other fellow family member.
So how do we know that what we are doing is, are we on the right path or not?
That you have to figure out how you should know what you are on the right path. You cannot just say, I am going to mix five, I found living kya, Dr. Young site and something, and I looked at the oils and unhone ye banaya, maine bhi bana diya. Bahut careful.
Then you guide us on that aspect as well. Suppose we
surely sir is there and kar rahe hain, nahi to ek we will continue matlab.
Experiments.
So you either bother about your body or you bother about the nature. If you can use one oil and make somebody okay, किसी की spondylitis हो, आप pain का बनाते हैं sir, कहाँ लगाते हैं आप तेल?
So musculoskeletal sir, it's totally.
चलिए spondylitis में आप कहाँ लगाएंगे तेल?
So that depends, आपको spondylitis.
अब मैं आपको spondylitis बोल रहा हूँ, आप बताइए कहाँ लग, मेरी गर्दन में दर्द है, चलिए कहाँ लगाएंगे?
So massage.
Depends को छोड़िए.
Sir massage on your.
कितना तेल लगाएंगे आप?
Sir, it has
been done. कुछ ऐसे नहीं पूछ रहा, मैं उसका एक
मैं वही बता रहा हूँ,
तर्क निकालूंगा.
मैं वही बता रहा हूँ, just two or three drops of that blend that I have made, not more than that, and just light massage, and I'm it's not a rigorous massage.
बिल्कुल ठीक, ठीक है. तो इन्होंने दो बूंद यहाँ लगाया, दो यहाँ लगाया, दो लगाया, छह बूंद लग गया.
Not more than that.
है ना? कितनी बार दिन में लगाएंगे?
Sir, not more.
चार से पांच बार.
Not more than that.
Not more than that. मैं आपको एक तरीका बताता हूँ. जो अगर आपके स्पॉन्डिलाइटिस है, एक बूंद उसी ब्लेंड का आप सिर्फ यहाँ लगाइए, आपकी गर्दन ठीक हो जाएगी.
बाएं हाथ के अंगूठे पे
जहाँ दर्द है दोनों में लगा दीजिए, एक एक बूंद से ठीक हो जाएगा.
यहाँ पे
सो माय पॉइंट इज नॉट दैट, आई एम नॉट सेइंग कि वो गलत कर रहे हैं, वो बिल्कुल ठीक कर रहे हैं. नेचर को कंजर्व करना भी हमारा ही काम है. अगर हम छह बूंद से काम कर रहे हैं, डोंट गो द कमर्शियल वे लाइक एलोपैथी, कि वो कमर्शलाइजेशन हो गई. आप प्राइस बढ़ा दो, आप एक बूंद यहां लगा के ठीक कर दो.
ये जो प्रिंसिपल है ओवर हियर इट इज एक्चुअली फॉलो करते हैं एक्यूप्रेशर
मर्मा मर्मा सो आप उनको भी यूज करो सो यू प्लीज लुक एट वेरियस स्टडीज टू सी हाउ यू कैन ब्लेंड एंड मेक यस अगर एलोपैथी में से आई टेल यू लीफ आउट ऑफ एलोपैथी ठीक है हम एलोपैथी को गाली दे रहे हैं हम सब लोग आई विल टेल यू लीफ आउट टेक अ लीफ आउट ऑफ एलोपैथी एलोपैथी ऑलवेज हैज अ वेरी क्लियर कट थिंग जुकाम है ये ले लो ये है ये ले लो ये है ये ले लो इतनी बार ले लो इतनी ऐसे बिल्ड योर प्रोडक्ट्स लाइक दैट डोंट बिल्ड इट की अरे इसके अंदर वित्त बढ़ गया या ये हो गया ना इस मुहूर्त में मैं ऑयल बनाऊंगा तब ये अच्छा चलेगा इट इज साइंस इट डज नॉट नीड फेथ इट वर्क्स मैम यू वर
सेइंग वन थिंग
लास्ट क्वेश्चन
आई जस्ट वांट टू से लेवेंडर के विषय में And I tell you, such a good oil, lavender only. मेरे I have gone to Bareilly. मेरा बेटा दिखाई नहीं दिया फुटपाथ पे गिरा. Deep gash हुआ है. खून निकला. रात के 1:30 बजे Bareilly में we didn't know what to do. I had lavender. तो मैंने वो ये जो होता है ना यो-यो करके निकालना पड़ता है. तो मैंने उसको जल्दी जल्दी से I just put it there. फिर मैंने निकाल के उसे लगा दिया. And I don't know what to do. And I was so worried. सुबह morning में उसका खून सारा dry up था.
निरोली डाल दीजिए आप उसका स्कार भी नहीं रहेगा स्किन की ग्राफ्टिंग कर देगा So, I have given you the pitfalls. I have told you take out leaves from my allopathy also. Why not? ठीक है? So I hope it is of some use, and I wish you all the best that you can be successful in each of your areas that you chose.